One of the most important things with any building, historic or not, is to make sure that you don't get the weather in. And we've got a lot of water coming in throughout this site. At this point in time, we've managed to cover about half of the roofs, a lot of that with HE's help, so thank you very much for that. And without that attention, we will lose parts of the mansion, and it's our role to try to halt that decay whilst we can get new projects underway to completely re-roof the mansion.
These buildings, you know, the roofs have been on sort of dating back to the 1700s and what have you, so they are at the end of their lifespan. We can't afford to be spoiling the insides of these buildings, so the first point is, let's get in, let's make all the roofs watertight. A lot more roofs to do, but again, you know, we're working in the right direction to sort of plug all the holes, really. You know, when we started, there was 180 buckets scattered all over the place. The building's safe now, the water's not going to do any more damage. And we sort of can carry on that legacy of repairing these buildings for the future.
For something to come out of this area, like Wentworth, for Rotherham, to help to tell a different story and to paint a slightly different picture, and a picture that's for the 21st century that will help to connect us to other things. And a building like this, you know, can be a real enormous benefit to Rotherham and to South Yorkshire, and a benefit to the nation as well, ultimately.